You subpoenaed the First Lady's mother after we spoke?
Hannah?
Why did you do it?
I had to do it.
You're such a bastard, John.
I'm gonna give you a pass on that, because you and I go back a long way. But it's a one-time pass. I'm the director of the FBI, and you cross a line with me, it's gonna stay crossed.
I came to you in friendship and in confidence.
And I intended to honor that confidence.
Till when? Till your ambition got the better of you?
No. This did.
Icarus Astrotech contract with the Defense Department.
For $3 billion. They landed it 6 months ago, right after Lloyd's Pentagon hack. And the Icarus signatory is Eric Little. The guy who bribed the First Lady's mother back in 87, the guy who just turned up dead. So I don't think I have to tell you what this looks like, but I can tell you that I have an obligation to investigate it, and I intend to do my job.